today we're going to be sharing a BMW 330e Hybrid, getting a full 3-inch custom exhaust. As some of you may know, the 330e Hybrid doesn't have any aftermarket exhaust available due to the restrictions with the batteries in the back. So this 3-inch exhaust is going to combine the Vibrant 1142 3-inch ultra quiet resonator, the Bowler 40943 XR1 Sportsman Racing Muffler 3-inch with the Piperx custom 3-inch dual titanium burnt tips. Spent a lot of time looking for these tips. Hope you guys enjoy. Alright fellas, so there's the exhaust that Shivy made. Air catalyst downpipe up there. It actually makes the sleeve over the downpipe just like the stock exhaust. Right, nice bracket to bolt up on the stock mount. Full 3-inch, nice bends, nice cut swelling. We have here nice cuts on the bend. Then we have the Vibrant resonator. Oh, as you could see, a very, very close fit. It's supported with a rubber mount. Alright, so as you can see, shaking it, zero vibration whatsoever, no noise. And excellent work with this part here. Then we have some nice bends again, good welding, a V-band so I could remove the back. Right, then we use the stock bracket here. Right, 290 degree lens. Then we have a Bowler muffler and a custom tip which will be removed.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.